Remember your first piggy bank? The one you dropped coins into as a kid? You didn't need to invest, you just wanted to save. So what's the adult version of that today? You might think it's your traditional bank savings account. But here's what we're seeing in 2025. Many savings accounts are offering rates between 0.4% to 4.5% annually, while inflation continues to impact purchasing power over time. For millions of people around the world, digital alternatives are becoming part of the conversation, not as get-rich-quick schemes but as modern tools for financial management. Let's talk about stablecoins. These are digital currencies designed to maintain stable value by being pegged to assets like the US dollar. Think of them as the digital equivalent of holding dollars in your wallet, but with some unique characteristics. With stablecoins, people can store value digitally in their own wallets, access funds globally without traditional banking delays, move money across borders more efficiently, maintain control over their assets. The regulatory landscape is still evolving. There are concerns about reserve backing, potential stability issues, and the need for proper oversight. Some stablecoins have faced challenges maintaining their peg, and not all issuers have proven adequate reserves. Traditional banking still offers important protections like FDIC insurance up to $250,000 and established regulatory frameworks. High-yield savings accounts can still offer competitive returns while maintaining those safety nets. But here's what we're observing. The financial landscape is changing. Central banks worldwide are exploring digital currencies. Major financial institutions are entering the stablecoin space, and millions of people are seeking alternatives to traditional financial systems. The conversation isn't about replacing banks entirely, it's about understanding your options and making informed decisions based on your circumstances. Some people see digital assets as a way to diversify how they store and move value. Others prefer the tried-and-true approach of traditional savings and checking accounts. Both approaches have their place. What matters most? Understanding the risks and benefits of any financial tool you consider, doing your own research, consulting with qualified financial professionals, and never putting more at risk than you can afford to lose. The piggy bank taught us one simple lesson: keep something set aside for yourself, just in case. That principle remains the same, whether your piggy bank is ceramic, a savings account, or lines of code on a blockchain. Join us and reach your next crypto level.